B-29, we needed range. It had a 4,100-mile range because of the fuel capacity. And unlike the freezing cockpits of the B-17 and the B-24, it was pressurized. It had temperature control, and no longer did the pilots have that frostbite.